King Bed Couples Coach, feature packed, under 30 feet. I don't think you have enough stuff to fill this one up. Is that a sit? Exclusive to Camping World, welcome to the Forest River Campsite Reserve 25 MW. This couple's coach, 29 feet, 8 inches. You're looking at 6,000 pounds, just a shade over 6,000 pounds dry. Can sleep four, maybe more. But right up front is where you're going to find the primary bedroom with a camp king size bed that's walk around. Yes, and I did mention, I don't know if you got enough stuff to fill this one up. What do I mean? Check out the space that we have right here on these European styled cabinets up top above your bed. I got my reading lights right there that have both the bright light as well as the blue light if you don't want to wake up your partner. But check this out. I got the inverted surge protection powered outlet right here with USB as well. So if you got that cell phone, that tablet, that laptop you want to plug in, make sure that it's not going to get fried by the electricity. Great option here. Also great space for your CPAP machine. And since it is inverted, yes, you got a 200 watt solar panel up top. On the off-camp side is where you're going to find your ward storage. Once again, the flat front, solid wood doors, matte black pulls on everything. But what's cool about the Campsite Reserves, they give you storage space underneath the ward. You don't see that in a lot of travel trailers. You also don't see square windows, which you have one on each side of the primary bedroom here. You'll be able to see those a little bit better once we get into the living room. More importantly, a whole lot better when you see them outside. Storage underneath your Camp King bed here. Love that. And why do I keep fiddling with this little box right here? Because the Campsite Reserve line also comes with organizers. Yes, you got storage space over here with the bins. You want to watch some TV, cable, and power outlets right there, as well as your ducted AC. Now, what's on the other side of our solid pocket door? Well, the cool living area, of course. Let's go check it out. The other thing I love about the Campsite Reserve line, you can control your AC with Bluetooth. Plus, there's also a dehumidifier in there. Not to mention, your entertainment is Bluetooth as well. Everybody's streaming their music, so why not enjoy it inside of your RV? The 25NW and Campsite Reserves in general feature this angled entertainment center with hidden pantry space behind it. Just keep thinking storage and stuff. Where are you going to put your stuff? You're going to have plenty of room to hide everything that you want inside of your Campsite Reserves. Oversized TV. Storage shelf here, great for the remotes as well as any magazines, periodicals you want to put in there, and the Contour upgraded fireplace. That's roughly 5,000 BTUs of heat, multi-flame, multi-light setting. Now the 25MW being 29 feet 8 inches, you're allowed to have a super slide like we have over here on the off-camp side, giving you a jackknife sofa, great spot for one person to sleep, large panoramic square window. We have square windows in our house. Where have they been inside of RVs? You got them in the Campsite Reserve. Wood valance, side curtain, as well as pleated shade, mushroom light. Come back over here and you'll see pantry space, more storage, of course. How about shoe and doggy bowl storage right under there? Great mudroom spot. And you've always needed a space for your trash can. So how about hideaway trash can space? Storage, storage, feature, amenity. But what about cooking those camp meals? Let me show you. Here we are inside the kitchen of the Campsite Reserve 25MW. What's great about this Campsite L is you got the pressed surface countertops, but they gave you the raised bar top here. Great if you want to use it as a buffet, maybe put some plants there, whatever. But put some stools over there. It's a nice little mini breakfast nook. You got the large undermounted stainless steel sink, high-rise faucet with the sprayer, and check this out, to clean the glasses. Whoa! How about a little sprayer for your glasses? Large square window over here on the campsite with the hangers for your coffee mugs, your pans, whatever. Got the mushroom lights in there as well. I like how that looks. And you'll notice when you come into the entry point, you do have your command panel here. This allows you to check your battery, check your fresh, check your black, check your gray, which by the way, 40 gallon fresh. You got the 28 gallon gray, 38 gallon black on this one. You also will notice you have heated tank pads on the Campsite Reserve. Very nice feature inside of a coach this price point. Run out your slide, run out your awning, the whole nine. Solid wood extension on the drawer guides here. Good space, but probably the best space. You don't see this in a lot of RVs. Why hasn't somebody maximized the kitchen space and given you a storage compartment right there? Great option. Sometimes it's closed off. You might get a drawer every now and then, but seeing this flat front matte black pull, very nice. Now your three burner cooktop over here does have the recessed glass cover that doubles as a backsplash, extending your prep space. But what's cool about this, let's say you're cooking the bacon, cooking the sausage, whatever. Maybe you're cooking something that's gonna give off that odoriferous emanation. You got the max vent fan, moves a foot of air per second, will help the coach cool down, but also move that smell out. I like the placement of that. Convection microwave oven here. So combining the best of the best, giving you that option there is very nice. But look at my upgraded acrylic front French door fridge freezer combo. Now this is the Furion. It's 12 volt, 10.2 cubic foot, but I like how you got the freezer drawer and the French doors. Nice, just residential styled. Now every campsite reserve is gonna give you storage, 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 including oversized drawers inside of your dinettes. You're also, in every campsite reserve, going to get water filtration system, as well as bamboo cutting board cover and drying rack. You gotta like that because it just makes it awesome. Large panoramic window here in your booth dinette. Great to enjoy the camp cook meals, the board games, whatever. And once again, the square windows, side curtains, wood valance. You want some TV? Speakers mounted in the roof along with your ducted AC vents. USB-C, A and C plus 110. How much voltage are you going to be getting out of this? Well, you can always check your voltage meter, which is right there under the fridge. Very nice to see you, because if you can't get the slide out and you notice the voltage is at like 11.7, you don't have enough juice to move the slide out, go charge the batteries or make sure the solar panels are working to charge them, because you do have them on your campsite reserve. Now, let's check out the bathroom. So here we are dominating the rear wall of the 25CW. Is going to be the rear bath, making this thing just an awesome couples coach. You got the oversized angled vanity here with the large sink, got the matte black little faucet there. Look at my oversized medicine cabinet with the raised lips, tankless water heater. Yep, high-rise plastic bowl with the foot flush, which as you can see, I'm not cramped, but Ryan, get in there. Remember what I said about, I don't think you have enough stuff. You got ward space in the primary. You got a giant, that's bigger than my closet at home, ward space right here in the rear bath. And your shower, oversized, thanks to the skylight, you do have enough headroom, or if you're 6'2 and taller like me. Got the shower curtain there, corner notches, but check out my Oxygenics upgraded shower head. What's cool about this is it's pressurized, so you get more water pressure without using as much water, which kind of helps you conserve. And what's nice about the shower is you have the little raised tubs around. That's great if you got the kids or the dogs, because you won't get that splash over onto your easy to clean, slip resistant upgraded flooring. But before we head outside, I know what you're saying. Hey Chris, is the 25MW turtle friendly? Let's find out. Gotta tell you, it's gonna be a tight fit. If you can parkour over this, which I don't recommend doing, I don't want to see anybody get hurt, you could potentially squeeze into the bathroom here. And the fridge would be accessible with the slide in. So the only problem would be getting over this space right here. Okay, now let's go check out the outside. On the exterior of your Forest River Campsite Reserve 25MW, you're going to find some great camp conveniences. For example, all campsite reserves up front have the power tongue jack. You got the 20-pound LP tanks, two of them, battery box plus battery disconnect. Now, the X9 chassis, this is awesome. It is an upgraded chassis. Think I-beam construction. They got stamped outriggers on side of this one, and it's powder-coated, extremely solid frame. The steel yield on this is roughly 50,000 pounds per square inch. That is a sturdy build. Seamless one-piece roof going all the way over the top of your campsite reserve 25MW. And just look at the cavernous pass-through storage that you're gonna get inside of this one. The thing I like about what they did here was they actually maximized your storage space even up top by giving you some hangers. Great for towels, flip-flops, you know, Crocs, whatever you want to put in there. Awesome. You also will notice your solar charge controller sitting in there to go along with your 200-watt solar charge, or with your 200-watt solar panel seated on top. Enclosed underbelly with the 12-volt heating pads on your tanks. Very nice to have. Got the quick drop jacks, And yes, your campsite reserve also comes with the outside kitchen, but not just any kitchen. Check this out. You got the gray stone griddle, and I know what you're saying, Chris, this is awesome, but what about a grill? How about the grill-griddle combo with the Contour upgraded mini fridge? Yes, camping experience upgrade, check. Anti-slam luggage doors, check. Steel fold-up steps leading me into the main entry point with a tempered tinted glass door, check. Oversized awning with the LED light strip, marine grade speakers, the palm mount for my TV, as well as cable connection and 110 outlets, aluminum rims with the Dexter Easy Lube axles, and you got tire pressure monitoring on there too. Very nice safety feature to have on any RV. But like I mentioned on the inside, here is a great shot of those square windows. We have them in our homes. Why haven't we had them in RVs? You got them now. And the sheen on side of this, the reflective sheen, is gonna help keep that coach a little bit cooler. Plus, just kind of looks nice. Like the graphics that you get on your campsite reserve. Look at the white on the gray with the black and maroon inserts. Not something you're used to seeing at the campsite. Really like it. On the rear is where you're gonna find your 4x4 sewer hose storage, Bluetooth backup camera, ladder prep, as well as black tank flush, freshwater connection, and city water connection, AKA your dumps. And on your fresh tank, 40 gallon, gray tank, 28, black tank, 38. Now right here is gonna be a good shot of the slide. The beautiful graphics, love the color scheme. The square windows with the reflective sheen on it. Just looks cool, man. I don't know what else to say. Cable satellite over here. Plus you got your quick drop stabilizer jacks front and rear. Got the fresh drain under there, enclosed underbelly, other side of the pass-through storage here. But right here is going to be your main info panel. This is where you come to see, okay, how much does this coach weigh? Now we're looking at 29 feet, 8 inches. The gross vehicle weight on this one is roughly 7,700 pounds, but the dry weight, just a shade over 6,000 pounds. For a couple's coach, feature packed with all that storage, do you have enough stuff that you could take camping to fill this place up? If you do, please leave me some comments down below because I might need to help you declutter a little bit. No, I'm kidding. You can bring whatever you want inside of this. That's what I love about the Camping World exclusive campsite reserves. This is the 25MW. 29 feet 8 inches, 6,008 pounds dry. Great couples coach. Leave me some comments down below and let me know, what do you like about it? What do you not like about it? Where would you take it camping? And if you're saying, Chris, we love this one, but do you have a couples coach that's a little bit smaller? Absolutely do. We got the campsite reserve. Got another one I can show you. I'll throw the link down below. Or if you're saying, Chris, this is awesome, does it come in a bunk model? Yes, Campsite Reserve has a bunk for you as well. I'll throw the link to that video here at the end too. But please click like, subscribe, and notify so the next time we do one of these, you're the first one to get it. I'm Chris Young from Camping World. Hope you enjoyed the 25MW Campsite Reserve by Forest River, because you can only get it at Camping World.